and I'm here today at the East parking lot next to Scott Stadium, and we have the team from the Biggest Loser Charlottesville, and I am participating, and today's the first day, so I've got my registration form, and I'm going to the weigh-in, so let's go. Uh-oh, it's a movement.
He's pushing against his butt right
there. Other way. Three measurements on your bicep, waist to thigh, all on the right side of your body. Alright, so this is our left. And then you're going to left.
No idea. So what's going on?
Oops, sorry.
So
trying to get out of
here.
Friend Marcello Rolando, and he's going
and
to
my good friend
me.
Melissa.
Yes,
okay.
He's going to interview me.
So Melissa, what brings you here today?
Well, I'm hoping to help raise some money for the Hope Communtiy Center, right there, and just bring awareness to the community about what they have going on there. And hopefully, I'm going to lose some weight.
Well, losing weight is great. What do you do here in Charlottesville?
Well, I am the morning anchor woman for WCHV News, 1260 AM, 94.1 FM.
Very good. Excellent. I love that. And you know Joshua at Hope Center?
I do. Great guy. And he's been coming in a long time on our show, Charlottesville This Week, that airs on Sundays.
Actually, I've been on your show.
That's right.
Yeah.
So, we've been really involved with trying to get what they do out there.
And how long have you lived in Charlottesville?
I have lived here almost 3 years.
Fantastic. Wow, you've got a lot of 3 years.
Yes, excellent. I know. Very productive.
Okay, well everybody tune in and join us at Hope as well as on
at WCHV News
on
our YouTube channel.
Thank you.